David Thunder. Lo and behold, a mortician. Now we all know what that is, right? dead people, okay? A mortician and a snake charmer got married. Right? Now, among the many wedding gifts that they received, will you believe that they got a matching pair of his and her talents? That's all right, I only have 20 more. Something else I heard on the radio the other day, I was driving in my car. Can you people back here see me and hear me and understand me? What about you people over here? Okay, anyway, I was driving in my car, and I came up to a red light. Slow down, stop. I'm sitting there, turn on the radio, nothing better to do. All of a sudden, they hear this commercial for the new adult soft drink. So, I hear this girl asking, can I have a tall, thin glass of ice cold milk? And I'm thinking she could have saved herself a lot of breath by just saying, yes, you know, right? So anyway, in the background, you hear this gurgle, 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 gurgle. And you know what's going on. You know that somebody is pouring ice cold milk into a tall, thin glass.